ahagana mu masaa 5 ashyira saa 6 z'amanywa nibwo perezida wa Misiri Abdel Fattah el-Sisi yageze ku kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cy'i Kanombe aho yageze avuye mu gihugu cya Tanzania igihugu yatangiriyemo uruzinduko. Uyu mukuru w'igihugu yakiriwe na mugenzi we w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame. Perezida Abdel Fattah el-Sisi yahawe icyubahiro gihabwa abakuru b'ibihugu mbere yo kwerekeza ku rwibutso rwa Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi rwa Kigali ruri ku Gisozi. Perezida wa Misiri akigera ku rwibutso rwa Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi rwa Kigali ruri ku Gisozi yasobanuriwe amateka mabi yaranze Jenoside uko yateguwe n'uko yashyizwe mu bikorwa. Nyuma Perezida Abdel Fattah el-Sisi yanditse ubutumwa mu gitabo cyagenewe ubutumwa bw'abashyitsi bakuru basura urwibutso rwa Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi. Umubano w'u Rwanda na Misiri umaze igihe kinini, ibihugu byombi bihuriye mu muryango w'ubucuruzi uhuza ibihugu by'uburasirazuba n'amajyepfo bya Afurika. Misiri iza ku mwanya wa kabiri mu bihugu bikize muri Afurika nyuma ya Afurika y'Epfo. Perezida Abdel Fattah el-Sisi uri ku butegetsi kuva mu mwaka w'2014 biteganijwe ko akomereza uruzinduko rwe mu gihugu cya Chad kuri uyu wa gatatu.